meditate. Now, to say you must meditate, people think it's a kind of a ritual or maybe a kind of a style of surgery. No. Meditation is for you to go deep down into yourself, to achieve all that your Sahasrara wants to give you, to achieve that height of detachment, of understanding, is only through meditation. So what happens in meditation is that your awareness crosses over agya, goes above and is now stationed in the Sahasrara, in thoughtless awareness. Then the reality of Sahasrara, the beauty of Sahasrara, starts pouring in your own character, in your own temperament. Unless and until you meditate, not meditate just to get well or just to feel that I must meditate. But meditation is very important for all of you, that you develop your Sahasrara in such a manner that you imbibe the beauty of your Sahasrara. If you don't use your Sahasrara in this way, after some time you will find Sahasrara will close down, you will have no vibrations and you will have no understanding of yourself. So very, very important thing is to meditate. I can immediately make out a person who has been meditating and the one who has not been meditating. Because a person who does not meditate is still thinks that, oh, it's all right, I'm doing this, I'm doing that. Meditation is the only way you can enrich yourself with the beauty of reality. There's no other way. I cannot find any other way but meditation, by which you rise into the realm of divinity. For example, I would say that myself, whatever I have done is this, that I have been able to find out a method how to give self-realization to masses. But that doesn't mean that if I give to masses, they are all such yogis. No. You must have seen whenever you have your programs, people get realization when I'm there and they come to programs for a while and then they drop out. The reason is they have not meditated. If they had meditated, they would have known what is their quality. What are they? Without meditation, you don't understand what is best for you. So today is a day when you have to promise me that you will meditate every night, every evening, maybe in the morning also. Whenever it is possible, if you can go into meditative mood, you are in contact with this divine power. Then whatever is good for you, whatever good for your society, for your country, all is done by this divine power. You don't have to overpower the divine power. You don't have to order, you don't have to ask. Just if you meditate, you are one with this all-pervading power, which is another great blessing to us. Unless and until your Sahasrara is open, all the blessings of the divine power cannot come to you. Cannot. Maybe you might get some money, you might get some jobs, you might get this and that. But your own development is only possible when you meditate and your Sahasrara is completely open and open to truth. Now the truth is that this divine power is compassion, is love. This is the truth. They say God is love, God is truth. So the equation has to be made that truth is love and love is truth. But it's not a truth that as you have for your own children, you have for your family. Attached love is not truth. If you are attached to somebody, then you never see the bad points of that person. If you are angry with somebody, then you can never see the good points of that person. But it's a complete detached love. And that love is extremely powerful. Because whenever you project that love to anyone, you will be surprised. The problems of that person will be solved, his personality will improve, everything will work out in a very big way, and his life will be changed. But if you are attached to anything whatsoever, that attachment itself causes problems and doesn't allow sahaj to grow. This attachment could be any kind. For example, you can be attached to your country, attached to your society, attached to your family. It can be of any kind. But when sastrara is open, you learn one thing is detachment. It just happens that you get detached. Though, I mean, you are not running away. As it is in Sahaja Yoga, we don't believe in people who run away from society and go to Himalayas, or that I call up as escapism. That is not the point. What happens is that you are there, you see everyone, you watch everyone, you know everyone, you are close to everyone, but you are a detached person. It's a state of mind that you achieve when sastrara is open. Then that state, you are dealing with people, you are dealing with problems, you are dealing with situations, but you are not involved in it. There's no involvement, and that involvement which you had before can never give a complete insight what is happening, what is the truth is about any situation. So this detachment helps. The greatest thing of the detachment is that you are not affected. No use saying that, oh, you are not affected, mother, so how can you feel for another person? How can you have compassion for another person? Because if you feel for another person, then only you can solve the problem. But this feeling that you have is again a kind of an attachment. It is not a real feeling, because it doesn't help. The person is crying, you are also crying. The person is in trouble, you are also in trouble. And this does not help that person, nor will it help you. So, to have detached in no way means you do not feel the another person. You do feel. You feel the agony of that person, the trouble of that person, of the whole society sometimes, and of the whole country. But that your feeling is so detached that the all-pervading power takes over. First we must have full faith in the capability of this all-pervading power. As soon as you are detached, you say, you do it. Finished. Once you say that, you are going to do it. It's you who is going to do it. Whole thing changes completely because you transfer all your responsibilities, all your problems to this divine power which is so powerful, which is so capable, which can work out anything. So whenever you think that this problem you are going to solve, you are the one who is going to do it, then all right, the divine power says, all right. Try your luck. But if you can really put this problem to the divine power, it will work out.